Don't do that, Chris.
Don't do that, Chris.
Welcome to another edition of Don't Do That, Chris. Chris, what are you eating right now?
I don't know, but...
It's a shot, though, Chris.
Yeah, here's the quail
egg. This is a quail shot, right?
Quail egg.
Quail
egg
supposed to touch it.
Showing you.
Right
showing
there.
You. Alright. Alright, Chris.
It's a grape.
Yeah,
Alright, don't do that, Chris.
It's just something exotic.
Do it. There's a lot of vinegar in this, son of a bitch.
Here we go.
Don't do it, Chris.
That's spicy at the end, too.
Oh, yeah. He's gonna poop out an entire coil.
Wait, what is he gonna do?
He's gonna poop out an entire coil. He's gonna come out.
That is disgusting.
Is that what a coil sounds like?
How was that, Chris? What are your reactions?
There was a lot of vinegar in that.
That's what she said.
How's it go down, though?
That's also what she said.
That's not what you want to be saying about
it. Stupid man.
Wow. It's just a good thing, though, that the Celtics are going to win hands down.
Oh.